Hey there, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you are new. If you are new, hi, I'm Abigail. I make Christian videos every week to help you guys to let the truth be told over your guys' lives. And before we get into today's video, you guys probably saw by the thumbnail that I'm going to be doing like a Q&A type of video with a good friend of mine. But I also realized I've just finished editing the actual video portion of the video. I just really wanted to add this clip into there just to kind of explain like why I'm kind of doing this video and just to kind of excuse a lot of the bloopers that are there. So Jimmy is a good friend of mine. I've known him since like forever, for a long time. And so he's actually going to be leaving here. By the time you guys are watching this, he's already left for the army. But he just recently finished his training to go into the army and has signed the contract for 4 years. So this video is kind of just something that I really wanted to do with him, just because I know that the likelihood of us seeing each other a whole lot after this is probably going to be like really slim. And so this is just kind of, I guess, kind of a fun goodbye video. That sounds so sad, but he's going to be leaving here soon, and I just really wanted something that I could look back on and actually remember. And so that's the biggest reason why this video is being filmed. And I thought, well, I do have a YouTube channel, so I could go ahead and upload this. So there is a lot of bloopers, like a lot. And the intro video to this video is probably like extremely long, just because we're messing around, we're having fun. But yeah, you guys might be able to get to know me a little bit better than you might already know me, and you will get to know a good friend of mine who is amazing. I hope that you guys all enjoy this video, and yeah, let's go ahead and meet one of my best friends. Okay,
you ready? Hi, I'm Abigail, and you're watching my channel. The Disney.
Oh, yeah, sorry, that took a little bit. You don't have a watch.
That's your new intro.
No. Hey there, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you are new. If you are new, my name is Abigail. This is Jimmy right here.
Hello.
And today we're going to be doing a, we've been laughing this whole time, so I'm just going to leave it in there. It's going to be cool. So we're going to be doing a like Q&A. Yeah.
Questions and answers.
Yes.
That's what it stands for.
Not that people don't know that.
Well, some people don't know.
Well, whatever.
We're sorry, that's what looking we're out for the peoples.
Oh, okay. Whatever. If you are new and you haven't done so already, you guys can click that subscribe button, click the notification bell. I add in a bunch of edit and stuff. Yeah, because you don't watch my videos.
She's tech savvy. Yeah. Welcome back to another legit video.
It sounds really corny.
Okay. I'm gonna get none of these questions right, by the way.
So we're gonna do a question and answer. The first four are going to be more, like, not quizzy-like. And then the other ones are all going to see who knows who better. Which I feel like I know Jimmy better than he knows himself. Wait.
Nah, probably.
That might be true. Well, the first one was, how did we meet?
How did we meet? I don't know, just through church.
It was through church. Yeah. But I feel like, though, like, I remember, like, as a kid, like, I didn't know who you were. Like, it was like one of those people's like, they were there, but like, you just didn't know who they were.
I was like one of those mythical creatures that everybody looked up to.
So not true whatsoever. It was like he was invisible, but not really. Like, do you remember seeing me as like a little kid and be like,
yeah,
who's that like crazy kid?
I don't know. I just remember seeing you like as little, we were like as little kids, and then one day I was just like, the next day, like, I didn't know you, and then the next day I was like, what's up, Abigail?
I feel like I don't know if like summer camp, winter, not when go to summer camp, like winter camp.
Yeah, probably winter camp. I don't know.
Winter camp or something, like mission trip. First impression of the other person. I have one, but I really feel really messed up saying it.
You can say it.
I would probably say he was pretty cocky.
For sure.
Yeah, that was probably my first impression. And then like
I thought, I am.
It still is, but I think that's probably the first thing I thought. I was like, dude, what the heck? Who does this guy think he is?
I don't remember like the first time we had an interaction.
Wait a second. The first impression was actually when I liked you, I think. And then I realized, oh, he's cocky. Yeah, I'm good.
No, I remember thinking, because I didn't really talk to you. I was just like, it was like kind of annoying. What? I'm kidding.
Wow, not,
but yeah, I remember thinking you were like annoying. Like, you're just like some little girl that I didn't know.
I think everybody's annoying at some point.
For sure. Everyone is. Yeah.
Three words to describe the other person.
I have to think of big words, because I don't know.
Big words.
You You know, my vocabulary is not that
big. Yeah, your vocabulary is really small.
I'd say you're funny, nice. It was three words?
That's two words.
No, I'm saying,
count.
Like, was it three words?
Yeah,
okay,
three
so,
words.
So funny.
Mine are phrases, so you can, like, they're like
okay,
three,
I'll turn mine into phrases. You are funny. You are nice.
<Let's see>. Oh,
those are phrases, yes?
I love how, like, nobody can see who you are. They just see, like, the sunglasses. Oh my God.
Third one would be shoot.
Oh no.
That was your third word? That's nice.
Shoot.
Yeah,
it was shoot. I said be you're always happy. Yeah. Always nice. And I'm not like always nice, but always like always in a good I know you're not always in, but like most of the time. Yeah. You always cheer me up.
Aw, that's so sweet. I feel like mine would be caring would probably be the first one. Even though he's fairly cocky, I feel like he does think of other people pretty well. Don't say yes. You just
humble's the next one, yes?
No, the humble is not one of my ones. Funny, I would say optimistic. Like I don't think we've really I think maybe we've had like one big argument. And he's in his head. He's fighting against me, though. Really?
Well, there's nothing in my head. Look, you can hear the rock roller.
Oh my gosh! Some random bro that's like walking around the chair.
Oh, there's.
There is. He's gonna. Go
for
it. There is. Imagine he wants to.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Okay, so now they are gonna be the quiz ones,
uh-oh.
And you're gonna see who knows who better.
I'm failing.
Dream job. For the other person.
Shoot.
I have
See,
mine.
I feel like you've had like you've told me three different dream jobs.
If you get one right.
So there's like the makeup artist, the hairstylist.
I've never said makeup artist.
Or not makeup.
In my life.
No, but like I don't know what it's like. The word is not like makeup artist. Yeah, cosmetology.
Yeah.
I was gonna say cosmopolitan, but like that's not it. Wasn't it to be like a missionary? No.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, it was, but you can't remember. Yeah, I feel like cosmetology recently is probably more I'm leaning more towards cosmetology. You can't really get paid to do mission stuff.
Yeah.
Your dream job is like being in the army. That's the broad thing. I don't know all the detail-y stuff. He wants to be on the front lines. Have I ever been in surgery? And have you ever been? You've been in surgery. He got his wisdom teeth removed and I was there.
Yeah. I feel like you have, right? No. Hold on. What thing is someone? Am I thinking of someone else?
I don't know. My name is Abigail.
I figured.
Whether I have or haven't,
wait,
I don't think
you have, right?
I don't know. Have
shoot.
You tell me.
See, I want to say yes, but I don't know what it, I feel like you've told me before. Unless I'm just thinking about someone else entirely. Which I could be.
That's very true. That's very possible.
I'm going to say yes, final answer.
Yes, I have had surgery. On my eyes, I was cross-eyed.
Yes. Okay. Now I remember. Yeah,
I was cross-eyed. I think we have pictures of my. You know, I'll even show pictures possibly if they don't look too gross. One of my eyes was like looking at my nose, and I legit thought that I had two moms, two dads at one point because I thought that they were. Because I could see two of everything.
I don't have perfect eyes.
Sure. Whatever. Nobody else can see your eyes, anyways. Wow. Okay. When is your friend's birthday? Yours is June 3rd. Oh shoot, June 3rd, yeah. That's
yeah,
awesome.
I'll give it to you.
I was gonna say June 3rd or June 6th, I can remember.
I know, you were like June 6th, I completely forgot your birthday.
I
asked you like all the time too.
You don't ask me all the time. You ask me like when is my birthday.
Well, yeah.
I feel like, I think this past year, I don't even think he texted me on my birthday. I think it was like a couple days later, he's like, oh, happy birthday by the way. I was like, yeah, it was a couple days ago.
Yeah, no, I don't know when your birthday is.
It's May 19th.
Yeah.
Okay, if your friend could have one superpower, which one would it be and why?
Shoot.
I've actually said this one. If you watched my other videos, you would have known. But he doesn't support my YouTube channel. He disagrees with what I do. So.
What?
I'm just kidding.
I disagree.
I was just kidding. No, I think yours, I feel like it would be like teleportation, but I really don't. Or flying. Oh, no, wait. Oh, I was going to say super strength, but then
I already have that.
That's what I was going to say, so. I was gonna be like I would say super strength, but then he would tell me that he already has it. So, or to fly. I don't know if it'd be fly or teleporting. That would be my two for you. I feel like it would be really obvious, but I don't think you're gonna guess it. Or like it's really obvious in my opinion, I guess.
Is it like a Sunday school answer?
A Sunday school answer? What's a Sunday school answer?
Like the power of Jesus. I don't. Ah, shoot. I remember we had this conversation too before. Shoot. I can't do it, Captain.
I feel like I've mentioned it though.
No, you have. Like at least two or three.
His memory is like about as good as like a 4-year-old. Well, actually, my 4-year-old memory was really good. I have a really good memory.
Okay.
I'm so humble. I have such a taking the words out of your mouth. You know how often I say that though? I say that to Pastor Mike and he's like, yeah, you sound real humble saying that too.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
It would be teleportation and like the power of being able to speak every language possible. That would be
okay,
so cool.
Okay, now, yeah.
Communication.
I remember you telling me that now. See, once you tell me something, I'll remember.
I've got this thing in the bag. Oh, ideal vacation. What would be my ideal vacation? What would be your ideal vacation?
Someplace tropical, maybe.
Mine would be someplace tropical.
Yeah,
I think.
Or a mission trip.
I should put a bowl of actually right.
Yeah,
spot on. There you
I
go.
I told you. Too easy.
Yours would be ideal location.
Doesn't know anything about.
So I feel like you've also been. I feel like you've also been a lot of places. For some reason, why do I think that? I don't know. I don't know. I would say someplace tropical.
I mean, yeah, it's a good guess. It's pretty close.
Is there a certain place they're thinking of?
Well, what I'm thinking of isn't a tropical place, but a tropical place would be like a good second guess.
So what is it?
Germany.
I would have never guessed that. Well, yeah, I think the only one that you missed with mine would probably be Israel. That'd be really cool. Okay, ideal dream day. Like if you were to just have a day, and you just got to pick every single thing that you would do, what would that be? What would that look like? I feel like yours would be like very, I was gonna say the word chaotic, but that's not the way you would view it. It'd be like just going to like-
Organized chaos.
Yes, organized chaos. Like it would be just going everywhere and like doing like just a bunch of different things. Try to fit as many things as you can into one day.
I guess, yeah, that's sort of right. I mean, I'd like relaxation time too.
But... yeah, like that can be fit in your day.
Yeah, nah, that's right. Let's see.
I know you so well.
For you, it would be, wake up, experience the word.
Oh my gosh, shut up.
Then it would, I actually don't know.
I feel like you also have very, you've stereotyped me, like, big time. If I'm going to be completely honest, I am really bad at reading my Bible. Like, I'm probably, like, really bad. I know I'm really bad.
I feel like you'd like... just relaxing. You like still going to do stuff, but like, just being able to sit back and relax.
That's probably true. I think mine would also be. I think for me, I'm a people person in certain ways.
Yeah.
And I think it would be like if I just got to go hang out with just a bunch of friends. I think that would probably be like my ideal dream day. Who's the extrovert and who's the introvert?
I'm the extrovert.
I'm an introverted extrovert.
Extroverted introvert, so.
I like for me to like refuel my head and like not feel all stressed out, I have to be by my blah, 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 by myself. But when it comes to people, it's like my friends that I'm super extroverted with, but like random people, I'm like not.
Jill Sarin Copeland said, I hate people, but I like knowing people.
Yeah.
That's how I feel.
So you hate me?
Just kidding.
Sorry. I had to add that one in there. I won't keep it because it's pretty true. I'm so sad. Okay, this one I've been nervous for. What is something that annoys you about the other person?
Oh.
I feel like yours for me would probably be me texting you because I feel like I text you like a lot. And then I feel always guilty after this. I'm like, oh geez.
Well, so yeah, sometimes, yeah, the texting for sure. Because like you text me and like... if I don't respond, I'm usually busy, and you just keep texting me.
Here's the thing, though, and I feel like most people would not know this. Like, for me, I love long text messages when I get them from other people, but I do that the same thing to other people. And I also think my brain's constantly, like, going, and so I'll say something, and then I think of, oh, I should have added that. Oh, I should have added that. Oh, I should have added that. So, like, I'll just keep texting. Most people think that, like, oh, I'm just, like, rambling. What do you think annoys... What do you think I... like a no what wait how does
what
what is something that you do that annoys me? There's a lot.
Wait what is something that I do
that annoys me. You have to guess my thing.
Everything.
For you.
What I'm about to do right now. Oh no. He just starts singing randomly. I don't know. I feel like I just annoy you in general.
That's probably true. I feel really bad saying that. He's a fidgeter. He's like his. He fidgets. It makes you want to, like, do that to him. He's on his phone texting right now. So he's not listening to what I'm saying. What did I just say?
I'm a fidgeter. I just.
He fidgets a lot in church, like when he would go to our church. And so he would be like kicking the back of my seat or like sticking his, like, we have these chairs that have these little like cracks in. So he's sticking his foot up in between the cracks and it drives me crazy. There's a lot of pet peeves I feel like I have with him. Did you just log out, you dumb dumb?
My bad.
Oh, also, he forgets everything. You just have to get used to it. We love you. I love you. Oh, this one, I feel like you actually might get right. How many kids do I want brownie point for names?
Oh, shoot.
I've changed names so many times. Do you still like the Anakin one?
Yes.
Okay, so I feel like you would have, like, three. Or two. Three? Yeah. Is that right? Three or more. I don't know.
Just three.
Three sounds. I feel like he would be like an oddball, odd number. So I'm talking to somebody about baby names.
You've changed the number of kids you want, right?
I change those the number all the time. If you can guess like a current one.
A current one. I don't even know current events. You just want boys, right? No. Yes. Yes, no, you just want girls. No, okay, so, 5 boys, 5 girls, yes?
Bro, you think I'm gonna have 10 kids? I mean, maybe include with like adoption of some sort.
Okay, three kids. For genders, 2 of each, or 2 of 1, and then 1 of the other.
Yeah, you failed. It'd be like 4 or 5.
That was my first guess, too.
All boys, I think, and 1 girl.
Yeah, okay.
But the thing is I have too many girl names. Like, I don't have enough boy names. And girl names right now, my 2 favorite girl names are Melina and Alethea.
Those are boy names.
No, they're not. Yes, I know. Yeah. Are they really?
Yeah.
Don't name them. And, wait, what?
I said don't name your boys that. I'm just kidding.
Okay. And then boy names, I like the name Zion. Like, it sounds very, like...
Yeah, I remember you telling me that.
Like, sounds solid. My family hates that name.
Zion.
The other one was James, which that one's still playing with because his name's James.
James is pretty nice. I like James.
That's because your name... Oh, I never even introduced you. This is Jimmy, by the way.
Yeah. I'm Jimmy. 19.
Wait, you're 19? I thought you were 18.
19.
Oh, you're 19?
Yeah. I turned 20 in 6 months.
Dang, that's ridiculous.
I'm old.
Do I prefer chick flicks, comedies, or horror films? Yours would be, I feel like, a mixture between comedy and horror.
Did you say chick flicks?
Chick flicks. If you choose chick flicks, I'm going to be shook. I'm going to be like, what the heck?
Yeah. Well, some chick flicks are nice.
You like Hallmark? I feel like you like... I'd say comedy and horror films, like a mixture of both.
Yeah. I think.
What do you think mine is?
Chick flicks, for sure.
That's chick flick. It'd be chick flick. I think, yeah, that's the only one. That's probably, I don't even watch, like, there's, my friends have been trying to get me to watch The Office. I haven't watched The Office.
Oh, it was taken off Netflix yesterday, so.
Was it really?
Yep.
Oh, well, it's like, I'm not watching that anymore. Okay, here's the last and final one. Do you think we will actually still know each other in 10 years?
Yes, I do.
I actually don't really know. I don't know if we'll know each other in 10 years. He could die in 10 years.
Yeah, probably. Make it 4 years.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. I feel like we might. I feel like there's a possibility that we might. I think it would be cool, though. I feel like it'd be cool though, like if we both had kids and then like they were like best friends and then they got married and then we'd be like the grandparents.
Our kids separately. Got married?
No, like our kids got married and then we're
That's
like
what I just said.
Yeah, wouldn't that be cool? planning out my life here.
Well, I'm trying to figure out how this chair fit in the tree. Need to draw it.
You what?
So there's me.
Yeah, me.
Your husband.
Mm-hmm.
So we have.
We each have kids, and then.
Okay.
You figured it out?
Yeah.
So don't you think that would be cool though?
Maybe. We'll see. So yeah, my kids are gonna be top quality. So.
Oh, so you're saying mine wouldn't?
I'm just saying they'd be subpar.
Wow, jeez.
My kids are gonna be wild.
No kidding, cause you are. Like wild isn't like crazy, like hectic-y, like crazy. I can picture your kids being like that.
Yeah.
Alright, that's it, I think. Would you like to do my outro?
Yes. Thanks for watching this video. I love all of you. God bless. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed week.
I never said that. Year. I never said that.
I've never said that. I love all of you. What's something else you would say?
I can end it if you want me to. Oh, also, I have merch available.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, check out the merch.
It's available for, I don't know how long.
All proceeds go to me.
He thinks. He wishes. I'm just... Yeah, I'm also, there'll be more merch coming in the new year, and just trying to plan that out.
Yeah.
If you are new and you haven't done so already, you guys can click the subscribe button, click the notification bell. That is what I say, though. And, yeah. I need that, like, music that's like, da-na-na-na-na.
You know how it is. I have friends. I'm popular. Brings me back to the extraordinary humble part. I don't brag about it. You just have someone.
I'm not very tech savvy.
Yeah, my Instagram's right here.
I don't have an Instagram, smart.
No, my Instagram.
Oh, your Instagram. Because I'm adding that.
That's why I said my Instagram.
Wait, who said I was going to be adding your Instagram?
I did.
You realize I have like creepy people on my Instagram. Or I mean, not on my Instagram.
I thought you didn't have an Instagram. Hello, creepy people. How are you?
Okay.
Looking fine today.
I'm going to end it because you've been weird.
It's a beautiful day. It's about 60 something degrees.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. How does that song go?
Yeah.
I know the part of it.
Anyway, it's about 68 degrees outside.
It's not 68 degrees. It feels like it's 80.
Her address is. No, okay.
Okay, I'm editing it.
Okay,
now.
Bye.